I'm Nick Seaton. I'm the community strategist at Greenpeace UK. And top tips for storytelling would be, number one is to sort of like know what your story looks like and tell it visually so that people can relate that information themselves and describe what the story looks like. I think it's really important, secondly, to tell the story as real people and not as a brand and not using journalists to take care of the storytelling, but to be the storyteller yourself. And I think lastly, let's check. It's quite important to have a sort of clear sense of where you're going. Like, for Greenpeace, often the question that we keep in mind is like, what is the jeopardy? Are they going to make it? Will they get away with it? It can be quite fun for people to engage with, but there's always a sort of like question that's driving the listener or the story audience to keep listening to that story. So to sort of what's next is going to be something that needs to be present all the time.